Hello, are you okay? So this video is for the Italian lesson about what you asked me, mio, mia, mi, e tu, e su, e blah, blah, blah. And now I'm going to try to explain to you because it's not very hard, but it's just a lot. I can explain to you, okay? I wrote something for you. So, basically, in English, let me see if this work better like this. No. Basically, in English, you have seven words: mine, yours, his, ours, yours, theirs. In Italian, we have 28. So when you think Italian people are complicated, yeah, we are. And so basically is mine. This is the translation for mine. We have male singular, male plural, female singular, female plural. That mean mine is mio, like mio padre, my father, okay? Miei is plural, so my books, mine books. In Italian you can say miei libri. It's more than one, so mio, il mio libro, i miei libri. I hope you can understand. This is for female, is the same one. Mia, mie, mia mamma, my mom. Le mie zie, mine aunt, more than one. This is the same. Yours, tuo, tuoi, il tuo quaderno, your book, yours book, yours books, it became i tuoi libri. Il tuo libro, i tuoi libri. La tua borsa, le tue borse, yours bag, your bag, suo, suoi, which mean, can you see? I think it's, I don't think it's good for you to see like this. Maybe, yeah, now yes. Suo, suoi, il suo, non lo so, il suo pallone is ball, i suoi palloni, is balls, la sua giacca, le sue giacche, his jacket, sue, more than one, nostro, nostri, nostra, nostre, vostro, vostri, vostra, vostre, loro, theirs, is always the same, as you can see. Loro, 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 and loro. But what the difference is only the article in the beginning. Il loro, i loro. Il is only one, i loro is plural. La loro, le loro, la loro macchina. Okay, theirs car. Le loro macchine, that mean is feminine. But plural, so le loro macchine, more than one. I hope you can understand. I know it's difficult. Maybe not properly difficult, but it's just a lot. Maybe now it's more clear. Bye bye.